These kids have the most unbelievable heart. We got the most unbelievable fans. And like we said before, this one once again is for you, Bronco Nation.
A second Fiesta Bowl title closed the final chapter on a decade that has put Boise State in the history books. 112 wins, 73 conference wins, and 64 home wins, all tops in the nation. 41.4 points per game, the highest scoring team in the country. 9 bowl games and 8 conference championships. 6 seasons since 2002 ranked in the final top 15, with a who's who of college football in Texas, USC, Ohio State, Georgia, and Oklahoma as the only schools to match that feat. 4 undefeated regular seasons, 2 BCS bowl game victories, and perhaps the most impressive thing of all, a program that heads into the next decade losing just one starter from the 2010 Fiesta Bowl game. Rest assured, though, Bronco players and coaches will find the extra motivation, that push for something bigger. It's the Bronco way, and it's produced a college football powerhouse that has become the envy of nearly every other program in the country.
Well, I think when you look at the numbers, it is amazing. It really is. And, that's the one thing that I worry about around here, that people just take that for granted. And all the hard work from these kids, not only this year, but in the past, sometimes they've made it look easy. And it's about as far from that as anything that I know. And so it is, and it's just tremendous what they've done. I think when you compare it to programs across the country, I think it speaks for itself again. I really do. But I don't think anybody that's gone through it here for their 4 or 5 years takes any of that for granted, because they know what price they had to pay to get that done. But I think on the outside, I just hope people don't take those numbers for granted, because they're so difficult to get done.